Salve Legionnaires, I'm RB98, and welcome to another Spider-Man PS4 video, because one, we got a release date, which I think it was September 7th. Normally I do like a script, and I'm like, blah, 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 blah. This time, September 7th, so we do have to wait a little while, but that means we're gonna get more E3, which means I can make another video on it, which means I can get all the views. But we also got a video that I haven't watched yet, because I don't really want to write a script, because I gotta get ready to go to work. So instead, we're gonna watch the pre-order video, which I'm excited about. Okay, here we go. Wow. Oops. I'm sorry. Insomniac game. Oh my gosh, so if you pre-order it, you get three suits, and one of them is the Spider-Punk suit, which I've never seen before. I have those shoes, and that is freaking cool looking. Alright, what else do we get? Another one! wait, when did they say? Coming soon. Reveal in July. Okay. Oh, this is cool. Be greater. You get a statue? I've always said that when I find out how much the collector's edition is, and if it comes with a statue, I'm pre-ordering this because I want a statue. But you also get three post-launch story chapters, new mission suits and characters, a sticker, a steelbook. I do love a steelbook. It's got the MLB 18 steelbook for Aaron Judge. Mini art book. Spidey suit. Spider drone gadget. Also receives Spider-Man, PSN, Avatar, PS4 themes, 5 extra skill points. That's awesome. So you get a lot of cool stuff. September 7th. PlayStation. So. And then I'm guessing, and I'm gonna do this live, but not really live. If you go to GameStop and you go to their pre-order, GameStop usually has $150. Oh, that's quite a lot of money. I did say I was gonna buy it, but it's $150. Let's see. GameStop usually has extra stuff, and Walmart does, and everything else does. It doesn't look like they do. So, for $150, you get a cool statue, maybe. And some other stuff. And some suits. I don't know. Maybe it's not worth it. It depends how good the statue is, basically. For me, if the statue's really good, I'll get it. Let's see. I'm gonna read this, because doing it live. Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Okay, so there was apparently going to be some DLC. But, with it coming out September 7th, I kind of felt like it wasn't going to come out before E3. That means Insomniac's going to have one more big, cool trailer for E3, so I can make another video on it. I was hoping this would be the last video. Like, oh, it's coming out May. But it's not. It's September 7th. So we're going to have a big E3 thing. Hopefully Sean and I will be able to do the E3 streams again. Those were fun. And then I am going to buy the game. Don't know if I'm going to spend $150 and buy the statue. Unless Insomniac wants to send me a review copy. 93 subs, that's 93 other people who would totally buy the game, Insomniac. I'm kidding. I'm one of those people, so it's 92 other people. Okay, this has been a really short video. So, what do I do? Should I end the video? I guess. Also, I didn't realize they were going to be announcing stuff today, so I'm wearing a DC, but thank y'all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, then make sure to tweet it out at Insomniac Games. And if we can get to one like, that would be legit sauce bossness. Valet Legionnaires. Blah blah blah.